Inflationary cosmology likes this determination based on measurements of emitted radiation. 380,000 years later, she has cooled down long enough to let atoms fall and get together. 4.5 billion years ago, Earth takes the stage, and it would have to wait 0.5 billion more for RNA and DNA. Happy birthday, universe, wonder what you are. It's a wonder that we crawl up onto the shore. Those planetary catastrophes eventually pave the road for Australopithecus ramideus 4 million years.